Chris, what's going on, fam? Yeah, I'm at the gym. You know what I'm saying? Come get that workout in. You know, Mike from TBV want this smoke, so I'm going to give him all the smoke he can get. You heard me? You know what I mean? It's, you know, this the mirror. It's the mirror shot. That's what people do. It's the mirror shot. I ain't really got my workout. I ain't got my shit right yet. You know what I'm saying? I'm still getting it right. But I'm on day two in the gym. You heard me? I mean, I'm on day two in the gym. So I'm going to get this thing right for y'all real quick. Let me see what else I can do. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to get this thing right for y'all. We're going to really get it in. You know, I want to shout out to all my, anybody who out there who going to support, all my supporters, you know what I'm saying? If y'all want to sponsor, hit me up. I have a link. You know what I'm saying? I have a link and sometimes I'll put it in there, a Cash App and like a GoFundMe or something if you want to help sponsor this boxing match. It'll be 8 weeks. I got 8 weeks of training. And you know, it's going to be that LDBC versus the TBV. Baby, you know we represent that Lions Den boxing community. You know what I mean? You know, put a shout out to all the new media out there. But you know what I'm saying? I'm going to be on it, man. Be fighting the boxing voice, man. I'm going to fight Mike for the boxing voice. It's going to be a good thing. Nice exhibition. Wheelchair catch. My dog walking around in the background. But, you know, we're going to get it right. Focus is messing up. You know, it's bad. Bad right here. But we're going to get it right. You heard me? So from there, that's what it do. Boom. You know what I'm saying? I ain't even worried about the guns. Going to be on your boy. Put the guns on your boy. Salute, piece of power to all the family out there, man. Wheelchair salute, though, to my man Mike, man. You know what I mean? Real shit. Peace.